At new at noon, a preliminary federal report has been issued in a deadly accident in the Lehigh Tunnel of the Pennsylvania Turnpike. The NTSB says steel straps holding electrical conduits to the ceiling of the tunnel had corroded before a portion of conduit crashed through the windshield of a truck. The report says an inspection about 2 years ago found the corrosion, and the Turnpike Commission was in the process of awarding a contract to replace the straps when the fatal accident happened.